Discipline is a matter of convenience. On the road, when the people walk on their left, vehicles take to the left, there will be no danger, there will be no accident, there will be mutual convenience. In our houses, when we take to a disciplined life, there will be beauty. What after all is beauty? Cleanliness plus orderliness is beauty. We wear the clothes beautifully, clean clothes in an orderly fashion. In this hall, it will be beautiful if we sit in an order, in a systematic way. Any uniformity, any symmetry, any methodicalness, any logical expression, it will be beautiful. Music is a science. Dance is a science. Every art has a science behind, discipline behind. Without that discipline, we cannot have the orderliness. Without orderliness, we cannot have the aesthetic sense. Without the aesthetic sense, we cannot enjoy life. Ultimately, we would like to be happy enjoying the life. What is the basic requirement? Discipline. And what is discipline? Discipline is threefold. Number one, discipline of place. Two, discipline of time. Three, discipline of procedure. What is meant by discipline of place? Have a place for everything in the kitchen. Have a place for everything in the drawing hall. Have a place for everything in the bedroom. Have a place for everything in the dining hall. And have everything placed in its position. For example, in the kitchen, we are preparing coffee. Just above in the almirah, there is the sugar bottle. Next to it, you have the salt bottle. Sugar is white. Salt too is white. Husband has brought some guests and he asks the wife, prepare coffee urgently. She prepares, stretches her hand, the bottles have been exchanged, misplaced. In the place of sugar, there is salt. In the place of salt bottle, there is sugar. Now she prepares coffee. She adds salt, gives it to her husband and her friends, receives these scoldings. Have a place for everything, have everything in its place. Mechanically, even in darkness, if you can keep the salt bottle in its position, there will be no danger. Physically, in our rooms, in our houses, we should give a place for every object and keep that object then and there in its place post, in its position. Then we don't require electricity. In a darkness, we will be in a position to do the things very systematically. So what is the discipline of a place? Discipline of a place, have a place for everything, have everything in its place. Go to any house now, you cannot take the seat in the sofa set. There will be the trouser, there will be a syringe if the house belongs to a doctor, there will be the chunni of the girl, there will be the pant of the boy. As soon as the guest comes, all the clothes are collected, thrown to the dustbin or under the cart to facilitate the guest to sit. This is how there is confusion, no clarity. Discipline is systematized. Physically, we feel the convenience, we feel the comfort, we feel the delight. Things are systematically based. Never look at the the handbag of a girl. Inside, there will be old bus tickets. When she was a student in the 12th standard, the love letter given by the boyfriend, because it cannot be seen by the husband, it should not be seen by the parents, it should not be that place also will be there. Handbag is a mini jingle. When the conductor comes, you have to search for the rupee note or two rupee note. Boys are no better. At least the girls have only a vanity bag which is like a mini jingle. There are four or five jingles in the jeans. They may have scorpions in the vanity bag. Boys have the snakes in their jeans. Marched once in 4 years or 5 years. Inconvenience. This is the physical dimension. How about the mind? In the psychic state, there are so many cells. You keep the cell open. When we go to the classroom, when the English class is being taught, open that room which is meant for English. As soon as the English class is over, close the doors. Open next lesson, mathematics. The class has two walls. The hot objects kept inside will continue to be hot. Cold things will continue to be cold. The two walls of the class to prevent the outside temperature coming inside, inside temperature going outside. One gentleman went to the market. In the fancy shop, he looked at the beautiful glass. Asked the man, "What is that?" "It's glass, sir." "What is its use?" "Heat continues to be hot and cold continues to be cold." "I see. Coffee will continue to be garam?" "Yes." "Ice cream will continue to be chilled?" "Yes." "Give me that. 200 rupees. He bought the flask, went to the coffee shop. "Give me 2 cups of garam garam coffee." He put it inside. And next he went to the ice cream shop. "Give me 2 ice creams. He put it there again in the flask. He went to the office, told all his friends, "My friends, today I have brought a beautiful apparatus, an excellent flask. The specialty is hot continues to be hot and cold continues to be cold. There are 2 cups of garam garam coffee and 2 ice cream bars. Open it. They are neither cold nor hot. Mind is like that. We make a jingle of the mind. The 2 flasks, that flask is by the grace of God Almighty, we are given pranava, omkara. When we start a lesson, say om once, and then a layer is formed. All the earlier things are evacuated, the cell is open, you receive the lesson. After completion of the lesson, say once again, "Om," the doors get closed. And the material inside is intact. We have undertaken a research. I had 2 BCom branches, sections. In one section of BCom, there are 40 students. Another section of BCom, 40 students. The average intake mark of the 40 students is 60%. All the 40 students, various marks, we grind, make the average 60%. B section also has the average intake mark 60%. The average intake is same, number is same, classes are same, teachers are same, syllabus is same, examinations are same, semesters are same. In the A section, I requested the boys, "Please cooperate with me." "Well, how should we cooperate, sir?" "When you come to the class, say once
700 kilometers from here, sir. So what is your problem?
Wait, sir. I will tell you the reason, sir. My mother, sir, my father, sir, they both have gone to Rameshwaram, sir. Is that the problem? No, sir. They have gone on pilgrimage, sir. Good. Then what is your problem? My mother-in-law, sir. My father-in-law, sir. They have gone to Benares, sir. Is that the problem? No, sir. Please, sir. Wait, sir. Listen to me, sir. Problem I'm explaining, sir. They have gone to Kashi. These people have gone to Rameshwaram. Very good. I have two children, sir. Small children, sir. Girl is about 7 years, sir. Boy is about 5 years, sir. Now, sir. Time, sir. 9:15, sir. School bus comes, sir. At 8 o'clock, sir. And the boy and the girl get dressed. The food will be got ready. And they both go by the school bus. Now it is 9:15, sir. By 8:30, they leave the house, sir. Is that the problem? Yes, sir. Definitely, sir. I have a husband, sir. Very good. Very tall, sir. Very handsome, sir. Come up a hustle, sir. So what is the problem? Now it is 9:15, sir. Exactly 9 o'clock, sir. So what happens? Sir, when to me comes, sir. She is beautiful, sir. She wears a window jacket, sir. So she is very young, sir. My husband is an IT professional, sir. Sometimes he goes to the house, sir. Sometimes he works from the house, sir. Wonderful IT department, sir. Today, sir, Monday, sir, my husband, I do not know, sir, whether he has gone to the office or staying at home, sir. 9:15, sir, the servant maid must have come, sir. My husband is very handsome, sir. That's 5 years, sir. That lady is 28 years, sir. Now, 9:15, sir, we don't know what is happening, sir. Hyderabad, 700 kilometers. We are sitting in Mangal Mandir here. We have come to learn some yoga practices in the yoga instructor's course. We have left the house. We have come to a faraway place with the intention to learn. Even if something happens in Hyderabad in the house between the husband and the servant, what will you do sitting here? Mind is not here. Have a place for everything, have everything in its place. All our worries are because our minds are not in the place of work. Our minds are elsewhere, bodies are only here. Yoga is a very simple discipline. Have your mind glued to the point of work, to the place of work, to the nature of work. Sitting here, mind wanders about. In the LKG, you can see any school, 100 over 100. UKG, 100 over 100. First standard, 100 over 100. The boy becomes a student of 10th standard, 11th standard. Slightly there is a little darkening on the mustache base, and it is a co-education. The boy looks that side, girl looks this side, and from 100 to 90 to 80 to 70 to 60, 50, 40, and 50, 12th standard, he will get 10 marks. Why? Mind is not in the classroom. Mind is not concentrated on the subject. Have a place for everything, have everything in its place. Body, physically we will be perfect if only we observe the discipline. House will be clean, orderly, beautiful if we observe the discipline, have a place for everything, have everything in its place. Come compartmentalize the mind. When I am in Mangal Mandir, my mind should be in Mangal Mandir, not Hyderabad. Have a place for everything. Have everything in its place. This is the discipline of place. Having come to Prashanti, let us try to cultivate that physical discipline, psychic discipline, discipline of place, so that physically we are comfortable, socially we are delightful, psychologically we are enjoying this life. Having come to Prashanti, let us try to do it. In Bhagavad Gita, Sri Krishna highlights that discipline of place. Arjun, you have come to the battlefield. Why your mind is wandering elsewhere? This is the place of action. This is the place for fight. Think of the weapons, think of the enemies, think of killing them. Instead, you have developed the misplaced mercy. You became confused. Putasva kashmalaminam vishame sampostitam anarjitustam asvanyam agritikaram arjuna. Is this the place for you to think of the future and all that? Be a man of action. Be a man of concentration. Be a man of discipline. Yogic discipline. The entire Bhagavad Gita is to highlight that the discipline of a place. Let us try to cultivate physical discipline. Let us follow the footprints of Sri Krishna, who is always